Welcome back to the channel, Crypto Nitro Community. Today we are going to be diving down into a project that is gaining a massive amount of attention. Now I want you guys to understand that this one can definitely be the next Pepe or even the next Floki. So without further ado, let's go ahead and dive right down into the Smurfs. Alrighty, so ladies and gentlemen, as stated, we are going to be diving down into the Smurfs. Now, this project has already achieved a massive amount of goals, so we really need to discuss what this project is all about and what it has accomplished and what it has to offer. Now, as I stated, whenever it comes to this project, I mean, definitely can be compared to, say, Pepe and Floki, right? Those projects have had a massive amount of success, and the Smurfs could actually do the exact same thing. So it states right here, Smurfs Coins obviously is the next big meme community. So forget all the others. There's a new meme in town. Join the Smurfs craze, and let's take this adorable crypto to new heights. They had a stealth listing on Uniswap, contract re-announced, and the liquidity is locked. And I'll actually show you that here in just a few moments. Now, you guys will see that they do provide you a button directly right here where you can actually buy this on Uniswap. And they even have like a little portal here right on the website. And we'll talk about that here in just literally a few seconds, okay? So you guys will see it right here. It looks like we got two different contracts. So we have one for ETH, right? And then we even have one for BSC, which is pretty good, right? So obviously that's pretty cool. So if you guys are interested in buying, you guys will see as stated that they do have a little portal here, okay? Which is very, very, very important, okay? Now, let's talk about some of the features here for the project, and I'll show you exactly how you can buy. I'll talk about the liquidity and all this other stuff, but they do have a lot of different features, okay? So obviously 100% meme, right? Which is good. So no unnecessary and insecure features in the smart contract. Contract has been re-announced. No taxes. That's good. So no additional taxes like other shit coins. Transfer, buy, and sell without any extra cost. That's very important. We even have multi-chain. So Smurfs is a multi-chain token on Ethereum and Binance Smart Chain, right? Which is good. So you guys can even see right there that you can technically bridge your tokens. And then liquidity. It does state 60% of the total liquidity locked, right? Or supply locked as liquidity, which is good. And they do provide proof. And we'll talk about that here in just a few moments. So we do have some tokenomics here. So obviously 60% of the tokens were sent to the liquidity pool as stated, resulting the LP token is locked in a time lock contract. The other 40% are used for listings on central exchanges. And we have the supply, which is very low. So it looks like we got, what is that? 1,000,000,000, a billion. So 404 billion. Then liquidity, you guys could see there. And centralized exchange, you can see there. So we got 40% for centralized exchange and 60%, which is gonna be for liquidity pool, all right? Now it talks about exactly how to buy. I'll show you how to do this here in just a few moments. And let's dive down into the roadmap. So we had stealth launch, lock liquidity, marketing, blockchain game, right? Dynamic NFTs, 100,000 holders, 100,000 holders, right? We got stage two, centralized exchange listings, strategic partnerships, and 100 million market cap, right? 100 million market cap, which is good. And we even have the team. So who is this? Luffy? Who is the dev, and then we have Ace as a dev as well. And then we got news. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of opportunity here. Listen, if you guys are looking to buy this, let me make this very clear that they are listed obviously right here on, you can see Dex score, right? Dex tools. So their Dex score is 99 out of 99, which is very good. And you guys will even see that this thing has already, this thing's already taken off like a rocket. Like this thing, wow, blew up like crazy. Right, which is really, really, really good. So obviously it came back down a little bit, which is okay, but hey, you know, this is part of projects. This is what happens, right? So obviously it's still hanging in there. This could be a great opportunity to buy. And just go ahead and let you guys know, I mean, the market cap, yeah, it looks like they already hit well over a million, which is good, right? So market cap, yeah, well over a million. They got a massive amount of holders, over 1,000, which is good as well. So I like that. I like that. If we take a look, they have officially been listed, say, on CoinMarketCap as well. So which means that they have gotten a massive amount of exposure. So which is good. So if we actually take a look here, you guys will actually see, you know, we can check out the overall chart and you guys can clearly see exactly what this looks like, right? So obviously coming back down, I imagine people are taking profits, especially all these people who got in early, right? So a lot of people probably got in early, like the first week, and then it blew up, right? So I imagine a lot of people are taking profits, but hey, that's just the way it is. Once again, I mean, total liquidity, wow, amazing. Not bad at all. And total supplies there, and we even have market cap. Yeah, everything is good for this project. Now, I'm going to tell you guys right now that, yes, you could buy this directly, say, on Uniswap, but before we get there, you guys will actually see that it is locked. Okay, look, liquidity, 99.58%, right? Locked, good. That's good, right? So Smurfs locked, right? You even see the circulating supply, all that stuff. So this is good, you guys. This is good. This is what we like to see for these projects, okay? Now listen, as stated, you can buy it directly here on Uniswap. So once you go to the website, it should automatically, it has that button where you can click on buy now, right? You can buy it directly, or you can just use the portal. So if you'd like to. Now listen, they do have a lot of other exchanges that are going to be coming here in the near future. And technically, this is going to be something you don't want to miss out on, because if they actually get listed, then this is going to cause this thing to blow up like crazy, right? Which is good, okay? So you guys will see right here, obviously, you need to make sure you're on the Ethereum network as we were originally, right? So make sure you're on Ethereum. And basically, you're going to be able to buy up as much as you want, right? There's no taxes, which is really, 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 really good, okay? So I want you guys to understand that there's just a lot that's coming for this project. As stated, could be like the next Floki, right? Next Pepe, which is good. Now, if you guys are looking for the latest news, latest updates, latest announcements, then you can definitely join them on their socials. So you really need to follow them, especially for those big listings of new centralized exchange listings coming. So it looks like they've been getting a massive amount of attention here, which is good. So smash up that heart button, smash up that retweet button, show love here. Over 6,000 followers. They even got a Telegram, which is good as well. So a lot of people currently online, which is good, right? So faster growth than Pepe. I mean, that's awesome, right? And then we even got Discord, all right? So ladies and gentlemen, let us know what you guys think about this project. Other than that, check out all the links. We'll see you in the next one, and ciao.